excuse me. Okay, now, if you were with me just a little bit ago, I was using my Elgato capture card to try to be a little more interactive with the stream. That way, if people threw bits or followed or anything like that, you get the cool animations, the cool alerts, but it wants to be gay, super lame, and it crashed on me. So now we're streaming through the PS4, and I know for a fact it's not gonna fuck up on me because my PS4 usually never does. So we're jumping right back into it. Beer and Bloodborne, Witcher Man, Dust Man, let's go. Come on. Okay. Alright, right back where we left off. Let's get it, y'all. Thank you guys for coming back and joining me. I greatly apologize for the incident just happened just now. I don't know what to do about that. I don't know how I can get it to stream perfect without it crashing so much, man. I don't understand. I need to find a way how to get, you know, perfectly ran streams without no problem. Right, here goes the light post from earlier. No, I don't want to go to the Hunter's Dream because you won't let me come back to this location. You're a bitch. Room, workshop 2. I came all this way and did all this just for that. Oh, my wise bot, okay. Okay. Let's go back this way. Got everything here, so let's just go back. I know where I need to go now. Let's get it. Oh yeah, there's a treasure box over here, but something stupid inside. Come on. Fucking dogs. Nothing I need over there. What am I? Why am I in here? There's a gate I can go in through. Where's the gate? Here we go. Yeah, just bought that thing. Nice. Okay, this is not the way. There's another elevator someone's supposed to take. I seen it earlier. Alright, here's the main hub. Oh, excuse me. Up the stairs. Can I get this thing now? Oh, can. Alright, where's that elevator switch? This. Oh yeah, I remember that. Where are you at? Where are you at? I hear it. Where's it at? Okay. I'll take it. God damn it. I hear it, but where is he at? Where's that fucking elevator at? Another way to get over there without getting hurt so much. Maybe that's where the elevator is at. Let's find out. Girl, why does the camera do that? Birds. funny bitch. Come on, I know you see me. I know you see me. Maybe. Still didn't hit me. Okay, fuck that guy. Oh, these dirty birds. Okay, let's go this way. All we gotta do is step on. Oh, this is where it takes me? This is it? I was here earlier. That's it. And there's no other path for me to take. I mean, it took all the paths. Okay, where to go? Where to go? I have an idea where I should be going. All right, let's go back here, and then we'll go to the next spot where I think I should be going. Swig a beer. All right, let's get it.
Welcome home. What is it?
Shut your bitch ass up. Alright, let's go ahead and raise up. More health. I need 12,904. Let's go ahead and heal up. Looks good to me. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the Grand Cathedral again. And instead of going to the right, we will go to the left. Yes. Now let's see what happens. I know there's a crazy bitch with electric powers and another dude with a gun. So we're gonna see how that goes. number one. Trouble I can get in going this way. Oh, excuse me. Alright, gotta watch out for the dirty birds. Turn around, camera. Okay, let's see what happens now. Why isn't there a second one? There was a second one before. That's all I got. I gotta use the fucking restroom. I'll be right back, guys. One second. Alright, here I am. Yo, there he go. Here I am, bro. I went to go use the restroom. I'm here though, man. How you doing, bro? Thank you for joining me. I'm here. Let me see. There he goes. Nice. Shout out to you. Shout out to you. I'm looking at the wrong camera again. I always do that shit. Alright. Alright, so I just killed this goofy bastard. It was not actually that bad as it was before. Can I talk to this? What's up, Cap? How you doing, dude? No stream tonight, I'm taking it. Doesn't look like you're on. Nope. That's straight, that's straight. So you gotta work tomorrow, bro? That sucks, man. I gotta work tomorrow, too. That shit fucking blows ass. Okay. Alright, well, kill these two guys. I ain't gotta worry about them no more. Well, where do I go now? Can I fall down there? What is that thing? I guess we can, right? Fuck it. See what happens. There's a big dude down there. A couple jackasses down there with guns. Let's go ahead and put this on. Happy birthday, bitch. Another one. Ooh, eat that shit, bitch. Who else wants some of this? Anything down there? Nope. Happy birthday, bitch. Oh, that ain't doing that fucking thing. There's something else running down there. What is it? Here. What the fuck is it? Ooh, watch out, bitch. Oh, you stupid fuck. Alright, motherfucker, let's go. No. Get the fuck back. Fucking asshole. Fuck you. God damn it. Ooh, I got a blood vial. Thank you. Bullets. Okay, but where does this go? Where the fuck does it even take me, dude? I don't even know. Another one of these guys. Okay. Maybe I'm going in the right direction. Come on, dick face. But I don't know what the fuck you are. Yes, give me that shit. This game is fucking hard, dude. This game is fucking hard. If you admire your patience or value your patience, that's the word I'm looking for, then yeah, don't play this fucking game. Don't play it. I hope I'm not about to get to another boss battle. I'm pissed. Before I go in here, let's take a swig of the beer. Oh, delicious. Oh man, what the fuck is gonna happen in here? I don't even wanna fucking know, dude. Have I been through here before? I couldn't even tell you if I have. What is this? Oh shit! What's happening? What the fuck was that? Supposed to do here? Can I do anything? What did it say? Closed what? Oh, it's just closed. I'm afraid to let that touch me. Fuck it, let's let it touch me. I'm a dead. I'm fucking dead. What just happened? What?
Oh, Amygdala. Oh, Amygdala. Have mercy on the poor bastard.
Oh, my God. What the fuck is that? Did I just die? I hope not. Lecture building. Nightmare lecture building. I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what the fuck happened. I guess I was supposed to let it touch me? What is this? No, I'm not gonna return there now. Not yet. I need to know what the fuck is going on in here. What just happened just now?
What a joy it is to behold the divine. It must be such a pleasure. You're in my debt, you know. You're nigh on a beast of the field. But here you are, treading a measure with the gods.
Bro, you're fucking crazy. And you're scaring me. You're fucking scaring me. Oh, I can open this one? Okay. Breaking everything up in this bitch. It's an auditorium. Oh, shit. What the fuck are you? What is that? Holy shit balls. Is there more of those things? All this is new to me, yo. All this. Okay. Lecture theater key, okay. A new uniform, okay. It better be worth my while. Let's find out. Fuck no, I think it's a piece of trash. No, I ain't taking that. That shit's weak. Mad weak. Alright, let me make a quick posting here. On my Twitter. one sec, guys. I gotta make sure this tweet went out. Gotta send one. Hashtags, Twitch, Subhype, oh shit, Subhype, Dustman Gaming, and then, oh shit, Support Small Streamers, and then we'll do Bloodborne. Why does it do that? God damn it. No. Stop fucking around. Ah, oh, you fuck. No, get the fuck off of that. Okay. Killing bosses. Let's get it. Hunter's Blood. Come join me. Tweet. Awesome sauce. Okay. Why is it showing me these old ass notifications? I've already seen them. Stop showing me that shit. Good lord, she's fine. Alright. Let's go. Another swig, another swig. Alright, where's this going? Okay, well, it was just in here a second ago, right? Looks that way. Yep. Let's go. Shout out to everybody that is sticking around, joining with me, playing on that Bloodborne. We're discovering new things. I'm new to the game, you could say, because I've never gotten this far before. So, we getting it, y'all. We getting it. What the fuck is happening? Something there. What the fuck is that? Oh, he's electrified. What? Okay, I gotta watch out for those guys. Be very careful right here, because I don't know what to expect. Can we go around? I think I should go around, right? Let's go around, y'all. It's on the cliff. How do I get that? Let's get it, y'all. Thank you guys again for joining me. We're trying to get as far as we can before I get tired in this game. I freaking, like, am addicted to this game now. Oh, I don't want to fall down there. That looks like a long drop. What's up, girl? What's up, dude? How you doing, man? We bloodborne in this motherfucker. How are you? Oh, what the fuck are you? What is that? It disappeared. Where'd it go? We should play co-op soon. It's fun with friends. That's what I hear. That's what my homeboy was telling me. I should definitely jump up on that co-op train. Oh, shit. Look at that crazy looking. Oh, fuck you! That's right, that's right. Before you could do anything. Get up off me, ho. Alright, there's another one down there. How the fuck do I get down there without dying? Look at those squid looking motherfuckers. What the fuck is that? What? Oh shit. I haven't been doing too bad, man. I just got done killing the witches of Hemric. Hemwick? I don't know how the fuck you say it. I probably fucked it up putting on Twitter too, but oh well, whatever. You get the idea. I killed those hoes, and then I was in some room, and then some jackass picked me up and took me to another realm. Then I came back to the realm, so I don't know what the fuck is going on, really. I have no clue. What is this? I hear stuff, but I don't see stuff. The bad guy? I don't know. No, it wasn't a bad guy. It was like a... The dude had a... It was like this big spider-looking fucking thing in his room. It was in his room, and then, like, I went to the door. And then, when I went to the door, it said it was locked. And after I touched it or whatever, it was like this glowing light thing. Oh, fuck, fuck. Why do I have that shit on? Switch off, you dumb fuck. Get back, get that fuck back. Oh my god, this shit is fucking lit up. Someone reach. can throw that shit. That cane turned into a whip? That's awesome. Oh my god, that whip is ridiculous. Dude, for real. There's a dude who stuffs you in a bag. No, I haven't seen that guy yet. Where I was at, it was like a cathedral room. It was round, right? And I went up to the door, and it said it was locked. And then, like, if you stand there long enough, like, this glowing light goes, like, towards you. And I was, like, moving out of the way. So, like, you know what? Fuck that. I'm not going to die. Like, you know what? I don't know. Something might happen. So, I was like, okay, let me try it again. So, I went to the door. The glowing light went to me. It glowed on me. And then, like, this spirit hand, like, picked me up in the ground, you know, from the ground. And, like, hit me a couple times. And then it, like, zoomed out to a cutscene. And it was, like, this big old fucking weird-looking thing with a bunch of legs and whatnot. And it was, like, you know, show him mercy or some bullshit. And then it just teleported me into, like, this location, like a library or something. And I got a key. And then I left. And when I left, it brought me here. So this is where I'm at right now. This nightmare or something. Nightmare or whatever. I don't know what the fuck it's called. But this is where I'm at right now. Shit is fucking crazy. Oh, okay, I remember that. Yeah, that's where I'm at right now. So I don't really know what's supposed to be happening next. And then I had passed by two lamp locations. One in the Hemrick area, and then another one after I killed the witches. And once I lit them up, I went back to the Hunter's Dream, came back. Well, when I went back, it didn't let me select those things. It didn't let me select those locations that I just opened up. So I don't understand that. I haven't played this in a while. No, I never played Dark Souls. Haven't played it yet. When I had bought my PS4, I had bought Bloodborne before Dark Souls 3 came out, because I wanted to get familiar with a game that was similar to it, because I wanted to jump on Dark Souls and learn how to play that. You know what I'm saying? But I hadn't beat this game yet. Oh, excuse me. I haven't beaten this game yet, and I've had it for like a good while. Like a good fucking while. You have to get Dark Souls 2 and 3, Neo, and then the Surge. Okay, I have Neo. I have not finished Neo, but I have Neo. They're all similar. Right, yeah. The gameplay's all the same, yeah. But yeah, I have no Dark Souls games. I have Neo, and I got this one. I don't have the old Hunters DLC though. Not for this one. The Surge is pretty rad. The Surge? Why does that sound familiar? I don't think I've heard of it. Like, I don't think I've seen that around anywhere. I have to look that one up. Futuristic. Ah, okay. Okay. I can dig that. Oh, did I just get hurt? Okay, what's happening here? Okay, quick question, Chris. What does the insight do? What is the purpose of insight? Okay, I've been like noticing, I'm picking up all these things here, and I've been opening them up and using them. But what is the purpose of insight? What is that supposed to do? I don't understand exactly what it is. Okay, he just glitched and fell all the way the fuck down. I don't know how that happened, but okay. Oh, fuck, they've been just throwing rocks at me. Goofy bastard. didn't hit him with the Molotov, really? They didn't hit him either? Alright, let's get a little closer. Come on, you gigantuan looking motherfucker. Power swing. Nothing for me to take. What kind of sorry piece of shit are you? Fucking guy, dude. But yeah, I'm gonna definitely check out that Surge game. I'm gonna look that up and check it out. It sounds interesting. Most definitely. Appreciate the recommendations, bro. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Rocks from way the fuck over there. You sorry bitch. Come on, fight me like a man. Yeah, boy. And yet nothing. Still nothing. Makes me want to play. You should, man. You should get familiar with it again. I'm surprised I even got this far, dude. Like, I kid you not. Like, everything, like, all the bosses I fought and everything like that. Yeesh. Oof. Yeah, okay. It's time to get away from there. Heal up. I got 24,000 souls. Hit by a fucking boulder. Really? Dang. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay. Is it gonna put me back where I last touched the thing? Please. Yes. Thank you, God. Alright, let's go. Let's go get my shit back. And let's pray to God I don't die. Which way was it going? Was it this way? You got electric powers. Where was I going? God damn this game, yo. Jesus Christ. I appreciate how you guys dropping in and saying what's up and checking me out for a little bit. Most definitely. You guys are awesome. You guys are super awesome. Did y'all know that? I hope y'all know that. Shout out to my homeboy over here, Disco Chris. My homegirl. My homegirl, Disco Chris. are you? That thing disappeared last time. Yeah, you see? Sir, I got 20,000 souls on the line. You need to fucking get away from me. That was too fucking close. Hear it. Where is he at? I went upward last time, right? I think it was upward. Oh yeah, this is where I rolled and got hurt. Oh shit. Here we go. Fading Lake. Oh, it's none of those room things. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. Alright, I fell. Just gotta be careful now. Okay, I know I didn't go this way. So it's gotta be the other way. Okay, I got what was down there. Some people. I'm trying to focus, trying to remember. Where the fuck? Okay, I know it wasn't this way because I know I had fell. I had fell down. Was it this way? See, but I don't remember going through the swamp. I don't remember going through here. I know I saw him. I didn't go through here last time. So it can't be this way. What if I go this way? Oh shit! Fucking tard. I guess that's the way. Okay. Yeah, this is the way here. Because we're already rock throwing assholes, rat. Be careful. Stupid bitch. Okay. Now where's the other guy? Okay, I was over here and I got hit by the rock. So if I hit this guy with a cocktail, he'll come after me. I forgot. I didn't do shit last time. Why am I wasting my shits? There goes. Chucking shit at me. Still gives me nothing. My souls are laying around here somewhere. Oh shit! Where my souls at? Where my souls at? That motherfucker right there better not have them. Where are my souls? Get over there. If I trek all the way over there and he ain't got my souls, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, he's got my souls. Come on, you fucktard. Come on. Come on. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Where am I? Yes. Give me back my motherfucking souls, bitch. Fuck you. Give me my shit. Okay, now to where I go. Careful, motherfuckers throwing rocks and shit. Progress, progress. Good God. This game is fucking with my nerves big time. I hear stuff. I see a spider. Come on, bitch. I know you see me. Oh, he disappeared. But why? Why did I do that? Anything to get? I don't see nothing. Another swig of beer. Let's get it. Whew, okay. Where did I see the spider at? Over there. There it goes. Okay, that looks dangerous in every sense of the word. So let's not go that way. Watch out, bitch. Ooh, yes. Get some. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. No clue whatsoever. $33,000 souls, and I'm not sure what to do. Okay, this way? Ew, what is that? What is that, and how do I go about fighting? Oh, it spits shit. Okay. You may. making progress, baby. Making progress. All right. Gotta stay focused in this fucking game. Light him up. What is this? Frenzied cold blood. All right. Ooh, excuse me. Goddamn. Do I have to go down there? No, look at that. Bitch. Come on, bitch. Good fight. How far that guy can throw him. But I'd rather not be near if I can help. Where the hell? I have no idea where I'm at right now, dude. No idea. What the fuck is that thing? Fucking it, broken. Souls down the fucking drain. Oh my god, no way. Dude. Okay. I wish I knew how to get there faster. I don't think I do. Get up on my dick, oh. Damn. All those souls, man. All those fucking souls. 40,000 worth. Good God. Okay. Can we get them back, I wonder? We were on a fucking roll, dude. Like, for real. Okay, I can't go down here. That's a death trap. That's a death trap. Just disappear, dude. Just disappear. Hard. Damn. I can't believe I fucking died on that dumb bastard. Okay. Damn. That shit is crazy, man. I can't believe that shit just fucking happened. I can't believe that happened. 40,000 souls, man. That's okay. We can get back over there somehow. We can do it. You think we can do it? I think we can do it. Definitely this way, so let's just go this way. Come on, dude. Really? Okay, this place is fucking let's put the antidote on. Retard, what are you doing? Oh, shout out to all you awesome people that are joining in. Thank you very much. I'm trying to get my 40,000 souls back. Let that poison shit go away, and I'll jump right back in. Right back up in that bitch. Oh, okay. Alright, let's run for it. No, I'm still poison, yeah, that's what I know. I hope this is the way that I need to go. I think this is the way. I think it is. If you see a weird mushroom head looking motherfucker, then yeah, we're going the right way. Yep, there he goes. Frenzy shit does damage. How do I get that off? Shit, dude. I gotta wait for that shit to get off me. That's how he killed me last time. It up. You got my souls, asshole. Ugh. Do I gotta kill him beforehand? I'm gonna have to. I get near him, I get frenzied. Alright, we're just gonna have to go for it. No! No! 40,000 souls. Damn it. 40,000 fucking souls and you took me out. Damn. Damn it all. Alright, I guess, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and call it quits here, guys. Thank you very much for joining me. We're getting down. I'm more Bloodborne. I'm pretty much obsessed and addicted at this point. I'm pretty sure we can go further next time, which I'm pretty sure will be tomorrow before I go to work. Maybe I'll put in Bloodborne. I don't know yet. I don't want to overkill it, because I don't want to play too much of it and then get bored. You know what I'm saying? I need to feel the excitement from it still. So if I play something else in the morning for stream, I'll play Bloodborne again at night. But don't quote me on that, because I'm not sure yet. But we'll see. Whew. Again, thank you guys for joining me. You guys are awesome. I appreciate all you guys' time. Shout out to Disco Chris, my homie Juan. Excuse me. Captain Warr for joining in. And everybody else that came through. Frankie Pope came through. Hit me up. Thanks to all you guys. You guys are awesome. Your time is greatly appreciated here. And I love it when you guys hit me up in the chat. And we can chat bullshit, tips, and all that good stuff without the spoilers. You know what I mean? Without the spoilers. But yeah, I'll hit you guys up tomorrow. I'm gonna go ahead and rest my head, watch some TV before I crash out, and we'll have some fun tomorrow. Alright? Thank you guys again for joining me. You guys are awesome. Peace.